Huston-Tillotson University is joining the fight against mental health problems in Travis County. That university broke ground on its new Mental Health and Wellness Center today. Eventually, it'll address mental health issues in underserved areas. The center is part of a partnership between Huston-Tillotson and UT's new Dell Medical School. School leaders say that program will train more African-American mental health physicians. It should open in 2016.